Nick McFarland, and I mean it's exciting. I didn't really know that was coming, and I feel good about the season. I feel like it helps through the season just with my confidence and everybody else's confidence in me, and so I'm excited about it.
How cool is it to come out here and help these kids get into school?
It's great. I mean, I know all these kids look up to us, and so they enjoy it, and they tell their parents and get more people to the game, so it's all fun.
My name is Alex Johnson, and I really enjoy being a part of this team because I believe that everybody comes out every single day to work hard, and they're not out here just to win games, and it's a brotherhood. We're all involved in each other's lives, and we all care about each other, and I love being able to come out here and open these car doors for all these kids at the lower campus because it just makes Westminster one community.
I'm Parker Williams, and I really enjoy coming out and opening car doors for these little kids because it's great to know that they look up to us because we were there one time, and it really just unites us as a school. And I really hope that we do very good this year and follow up the great season that we had last year.
My name's Kate Atkins, and I worked really hard over the summer because it's just what I want to do and what I got to do to get better. You know, I really loved coming down here to the lower campus and helping open doors for the children because it all binds us together and has us all get together and have a nice time.
This year I'm hoping we can accomplish just more than we did last year. I want to make it to state and hopefully win. I think we can accomplish it. There's no reason to worry we can't. We're working hard enough. We have the talent, so I think it's possible. And I like coming here to help open up the doors because it really makes us one community. We have two different campuses, but we're still the same school. So coming here to open the doors for them really kind of helps unite us all together.
Jackson Billings, and we worked hard this year because we set a standard last year and set a culture, and so it was our job this year to keep it going and not let anyone down. So we're just looking to keep that going, and it's great to come out here and keep that culture coming with younger kids at the lower campus and see how much they look up to us, and it's just great experience.